Yeah, 50 strength, man. What's up, guys? Dr. Pie episode number 2. I think episode number 1 is still uploading. Yes, it is. So episode 2 will be posted to the forums directly after I finish recording this video. And we have gotten Ruined Kite Shield number 3, including the one I'm using right now, which I will keep. So the goal is to get like 60 attack so that I can get a Dragon Simi, and then I'll start Slayer. And I'll just train that way, and that's good enough money. I should make some pretty good money that way. In other news, I can hit in the 14s now, and I didn't know you could do that with 50 strength. I'm going to 60 strength before I train to 60 attack, and then I don't know what I'm going to do about defense. I don't know if I'm going to leave it at 40 until like I can afford dragon armor or what, but for now my strength stays at 52, my defense is at 40. I don't know if each video is going to be 15 minutes long, because 15 minutes is quite a long time, or if I'm just going to pause every once in a while and continue it once I've if I'm doing like something repetitive like training, then I'll probably pause it until I've gotten my goal, and then talk for a minute, and then unpause it and pause it until I've gotten my next goal and unpause it. That way you guys aren't just watching a whole lot of nothing, just listening to me ramble on. Ooh, 4 prayer, yay. I wonder if I should just be picking these up and burying them.
Yeah. So this is basically what goes on in the exciting life of killing ogres for Ruined Kite Shields. I've actually got quite a few. Like, the last 2 drops were Ruined Kite Shields right in a row, which that turned out pretty cool, because it's usually a fairly rare drop. I mean, it's not incredibly rare to get one, but anyways, while I had that video paused, I posted the new form, so it's on the forums. You've probably already seen episode 1 if you are watching this video. Probably post this video tonight or tomorrow, and number 3 will be tomorrow, maybe 4. Hopefully make one of these like every day, every other day. Just fairly moderately. I'm not going to set a date, because I know if I do, I'll disappoint people. I won't make it. If, I guess that is, if people watch my videos. I don't really know how many people watch it. Yeah. Enjoy this random, horrible quality Eminem song. Yeah. You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So fuck it. Might as well make the most of it.
White Peter lost his Nike shoe. It's in your ass, he's in your ass, he's all up in your sight. shit right now. He's Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man. Cinderella Man, Cinderella Shady Dane came to wrap the game up in cellophane. Raised hell from hell he came, but didn't come to bore you with the Cinderella story, nor did he come to do the same. Or can't afford to be a lame-o in this day and age. And at this stage of the game, mediocrity can no longer be allowed to fly. So say bye to the old, H-I to the new. Case of rock, consider it his last hurrah. To coup de grace, raise them high in the sky. Keep them up, time to bring the place alive. Thanks for being patient, I won't make no more mistakes. Shit, my potatoes baked, homie, the veggies on my plate can fly. My filet is smoking weed, get back at the stakes are high. Shit, I ain't even...
Wow, that was just some absolutely horrible quality music, now wasn't it? I hope you enjoyed that. Well, I guess if you watched the video rather than just listen to the song, you could see that I have started Slayer, and I am currently working on Attack, and I'm also getting some prayer up as I go, and I'm collecting ruins because I really have got to get some 55 magic soon. My task was 15 hill giants. I have 8 left. It's actually a really easy task when you actually train before you start Slayer. It makes it a lot easier, but you lose levels in Slayer, obviously. And now my plan is to do Slayer to like 99 strength or so. Well, I'll probably do some like borrows and stuff and get some actually decent armor besides ruin and a decent weapon. Hopefully get 70 attack and get a whip by buying it for like 1 mil or so. I think they're like 1.2 mil. I haven't bought a whip in so long. Since I got 85 Slayer, I have not bought a whip. Cosmic Ruin, no need for those. Unless you're a donator. I wonder how long it will take me to get 55 magic. That's what it is for High Alchemy, right? I'm pretty sure it's 55. 55, yeah. If you don't know why I want 55 magic for High Alchemy, it's so that like the Ruins Kite Shields for drops I've been getting, if you use High Alchemy on them, you get more money out of them than you would by selling it to the general store. So that's the point there. Woo! 23 Slayer! Yeah! Not that that's like a big achievement, but you know what? I'm pretty dang happy about it. And I'm also getting some prayer up, so I'm also happy about that. I wonder what level Slayer the Falador Slayer master task person thing is. Woohoo! 780k bank. Nice. Doing pretty good here for only playing for like what, 30 minutes, 45 minutes. Alright, first task done. Some more death ruins. Not very many. Home. Ah, we wasted a law ruin. I guess that's alright. Alright, Slayer task number 2. Let's see what it is. Oh, I don't want to learn about Slayer. I want a new Slayer task. I need to get a new mouse. This one's like horrible. I think Moss Giants are in the Varrock Sewer as well. I wonder if they have any better drops. Well, anyways, enjoy this random horrible audio of an Imagine Dragons song.
Oh, my God.
Anyways, thanks for watching episode number 2, guys. I hope you enjoyed that awesomely horrible quality music. That's just my awesomeness at work. That's my brain functioning to freaking bring awesomeness to these videos. You're welcome. Anyway, see you around Dunscape, guys. Don't forget to vote. Don't quit. Bring your friends. All that stuff. All that good stuff. See you later.